Canadian dollar daily forecast for July 22nd by FX Empire. The dollar CAD, as you can see, fell and then turned right back around to form a hammer. The hammer should, the 130 level should offer support. So having said that, I feel that it's only a matter of time before we do break out the 131.5 level. That is an area that doesn't give way. We should continue to go much higher. Pullbacks are buying opportunities on signs of support.